Wonderful joy it is to welcome you again on this beautiful Sunday evening, and we trust that as you join us, you will be refreshed, replenished, strengthened, and encouraged. Welcome to one and all. Program this evening with that wonderful song, Tell Out My Soul, which is a Christian hymn paraphrasing Mary's Magnificat in Luke 1. Yes, in our program this evening, we have two beautiful psalms. One is what I would call the believer's go-to psalm. Most of us have learned it when we were very young. Here is an updated version, "The Lord's My Shepherd."
The Lord's my shepherd, I'll not want. He makes me lie in pastures green. He leads me by the still, still waters. His goodness restores my soul. And I will trust in you alone. And I will trust in you alone. For your endless mercy follows me. Your goodness will lead me home. He guides my ways in righteousness, and He anoints my head with oil, and my cup it overflows with joy. I feast on His pure delights, and I will trust in you alone, and I will trust in you alone. For your endless mercy follows me, your goodness will lead me
assemblies. Back in Guyana, where I grew up, at a very early age, I began singing a wonderful hymn. But it never really took on the meaning until I became a Christian, because the words helped me in maturing as a young Christian. And this hymn came from a line in the Lord's Prayer, "And lead us not into temptation. Be thou my guardian and my guide." In the Psalms of Ascent, there are 15 of those. Most of us know one very well. Psalm 121, "I lift up my eyes unto the hills. Where does my help come from?" And the answer comes resounding, "My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth." Spirituals is a genre of songs that originated in the United States and was created by African Americans. And it was an oral tradition that imparted so much and sustained through their long dark days and brought them some joy and some hope because they were convinced that the Lord Jesus was looking over them. Steal away to Jesus.
Steal away, steal away, steal away to Jesus. Steal away, steal away home. I ain't got long to stay here.
calls me. He calls me by the thunder. The trumpet sounds within my soul. I ain't got long to stay here. Steal away, steal away, steal away to Jesus. Steal away,
steal away,
steal away home. I ain't got long to stay here.
Green trees are bending. Poor sinners stand trembling. The trumpet sounds within my soul. I ain't got long to stay here. Steal away, steal away, steal away, steal away to Jesus. Steal away, steal away home. I ain't got long to stay here. Stay here. I ain't got long to stay here.
We return to that songwriter. I call it Prince of Songwriters, Charles Wesley. Jesus, lover of my soul.
Till the sun of life is high.
those of us who remember the words in the book of Hebrews, there is a verse which challenges us to keep our eyes fixed on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith. Our next hymn, most of us just remember the chorus, but let me tell you, listen to it carefully. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, needed so much in these days that we live. Can we shorten the love of God when he does so much for us? At every aspect, he wants us to abide in his love. is a blessing to remind ourselves of. It comes from Paul's writing to the Romans. For from him and through him and to him are all things. To him be the glory forever. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit rest and remain with you, not only tonight, but throughout this earthly journey. Amen.